a smile through his own personal hell when he dropped his last dime. And I wish him well, but he was hoping too close. Then he fell. Now he is Casper, the friendly ghost. He was always polite to the people who tell that he was nothing but a lazy bum. Well, goodbye to them. He had to go. Now he's Casper, the friendly ghost. Nobody treated him right while he was alive. You can't buy no respect, like the librarian said, but everybody respects the dead. Love a friendly ghost. We said we'll never forget what we learned, 'cause we were mean to him, but he never burned us. Singing, love lives forever.